3 days after blowing an 18-point lead to Green Bay, quarterback Geno Smith is still angry over the loss.
Well, it took me today's practice, man. I was f***ed off for about 2 days, so today's practice allowed me to flush that out of my system and just get back to playing football.
If you're worried about that game, you're not going to win this game, you know, and so this is, we know we have to get better, and that's the beauty of it, and that's where our guys' focus is.
That page needs to be turned because they have a tough Chicago Bears team coming to town. Quarterback Jay Cutler has plenty of weapons, including two big playmakers at wide receiver, and Alshon Jeffrey and Brandon Marshall.
That's a big challenge. They got a great receiving core. Cutler's been doing good throughout the games this year. So we just got to go out there and know our game plan, know what we're supposed to do, and go out there and play ball.
So when you look across the board, they definitely have some threats on the offense, but we have to go out there and stop them.
The Jets have an extra day to prepare for their Monday night matchup with the Bears, which helps with two key injuries. Rex Ryan says he's hopeful that D. Milliner and Eric Decker will be ready.
I can't give you a timeline. I just tell you that right now it's every day. I'm going to try to do a little bit more and see how it feels and keep at it, doing whether it's a strengthening program, whether it's a stretching program, whatever they got for me, and we're going to be smart with it, but, you know, I want to get out as soon as I can with my teammates.
I've been doing good. Like I said, I'm still doing my treatment, my rehab, progressing day in, day out.
The Jets need Milliner healthy. They have Cutler this week, who Rex said has the strongest arm in the league. Then after that, 3 out of their next 4 weeks, they will be facing Pro Bowl quarterbacks. With the Jets, Janae Coakley, SNY.